school day is it's very busy academically. I have a lot of honors classes. It's a lot of work. You know, if I'm going to be honest, it's only September, and we've only been here a couple of weeks, but it's pretty tough already. You know, I've spent a lot of time studying, doing homework, writing essays, lab reports, you know, that kind of stuff. I don't have much, you know, free time for myself, you know, because I use all that free time to stay on top of my schoolwork.
I have a lot of tough classes, or at least everyone says they're tough. I don't know. I don't think it's that much of a big deal. It's September. We've been here for a couple of weeks. I got it all under control. My guidance counselor says, you took some pretty hard classes. I'm like, it's fine. I got this. My counselor is worried about me and my time management. That's crazy talk.
Well, besides all the challenging academic classes, I'm pretty busy, actually. You know, I'm in a lot of clubs, you know, which take up a lot of time, and I also have, you know, a job, and I work in town, you know, the library, do things like checking books in and out, restocking them, you know, things like that. That job also keeps me very busy. It's not easy balancing all these, you know, things in my life, but, you know, luckily I'm good with time management.
My schoolwork, it's pretty easy so far. I have a lot of free time to do other stuff. I play sports. I love me some sports. I play video games a lot. Oh man, you get me near a computer, I will show you how to play video games. I even watch people play video games. That usually takes 3 hours after school at night. But my schoolwork is a breeze. It doesn't really matter to me. I don't find it hard to balance schoolwork with the rest of my life. Not at all.
Well, first marking period progress reports are, you know, coming real soon, and it's honestly a really big day. It's like the time where I could finally see if everything I've been doing is paying off. I'm nervous, but confident, yet still nervous.
First marking period progress reports, everyone is stressed. Me, I'm not worried. I got this.
Well, I actually did pretty good. I think I'm handling all this pretty well. As long as I keep good balance between, you know, schoolwork and the other stuff, I think I'm gonna do all right.
Yeah, my progress reports. Well, I'm not quite sure what happened. Probably a typo or something, or maybe the school got something wrong. Yeah, that's probably it. I gotta talk to somebody.